question, the given reaction is copper reacts with AgNO3 and forms Cu.